Logen Kain here, and this is Lost Labyrinth Extended Version. I know nothing about the original version, or if there even was an original version. Copyright says 2004 to 2014, so I don't know. I have no idea what this is. Let's go. Ooh, so they have normal. I'm guessing these are difficulties. Oh, choose number of players. I don't know, just one. I have no idea what this is. Choose your skills. I'm just gonna throw things at random. Wow. Alright, yeah, good. Maybe this dude. He was pretty cool. No, we'll be Logen Kain. Underscore. I am not going to read all that, especially when there's pictures over the words. Alright, let's just get to the game. What the heck? Okay. Well, so far, it seems as though I'm blind. There's a door there. I can sneak. Look around. Look over there. Can't see. What the heck is this? Well, let's look in the location on the map. Wow. Automap? Too dark to do that. Is it just nighttime and I just don't know what's going on? Can I sleep? It's hard. Well, that's an interesting paper doll. Muscles and skeleton bones. Alright. Skeleton's showing. Not too cool. I guess I'll just walk around for a bit and see if something happens. That thing. Pentagram. Didn't seem to do anything. There's a locked door there. Too dark to do that. This is the first level. Okay. There's a locked door over there. It looks like it's funneling me very well. Whoa. Took damage from a fox. My charge attack. Fox destroyed. Looks like something to mine or something. I don't know. Let's try to charge it. No. Okay, bring my animal up. I'm trying. I just don't know what to think. It looks like the game should be fun, but not being able to see makes games not fun. No, I have fire arrow. What's that? Skeleton. And this game even has skeletons. It's awesome. I guess there's that locked door. Okay. Can't see. Can't see. Everything's dark. And the door is locked. What the hell am I supposed to do? I should have read some of those health tutorials. Alright, well. Spacebar do something? Okay. And use the arrow keys to move around. I don't have to use the bloody mouse. To check stuff that's directly below me. Ooh, I've gained experience. Take some dex. Okay. Wait. No. Well, this is very exciting, I'm sure, for all my... for anybody who might be watching. This is... okay, a merchant. What if I just want to kill the merchant? I want to attack him. Sometimes you roll. That's always good to have. It's perpetual darkness. Is this where I started? Yeah. Let's try going down here. Found some water. Well then. I want to continue playing this game, but it's just darkness, followed by darkness. Which makes it interesting, but aggravating at the same time. I dropped my weapon. Maybe I'll die. I feel justified to give it up. Nope, killed everything. And got my health back. Great, what's this? I feel like it's a stairs or something, but... Okay, I guess I'll just keep walking around making things explode. Trying to lose. I don't know what I'm doing, but I seem to be succeeding. The problem with casting Moonlight is that it doesn't even feel like it's useful because everything's so one thing at a time. I'm stuck in a spider web. Cast Moonlight again. Okay, this is ridiculous. I'm done. But, in the off chance that you want this, it is available on itch.io. It looks like it could be fun, just not very good to watch or try to talk about, or look at, or... It seems really easy. Nothing happening whatsoever. I don't know what I'm doing, and I'm not dying, but I'm surrounded by enemies. But... Yeah, if you want it, check it out. It's on itch.io. Enjoy!